Technologies like cloud computing, machine learning, 5G, and applications like data and video analytics, fintech, and autonomous vehicles are fundamentally changing the way data processing happens. As a result, the industry is searching for ways to increase computing performance while lowering power consumption. For many of today's compute tasks, accelerators can complete data processing faster and with lower power consumption than the processor alone. But in order for the industry to be successful, an open standard needs to be available to vendors of processors, accelerators, and other peripheral devices to ensure seamless chip-to-chip communication. The CCIX Consortium, a group of like-minded companies working to solve the interconnect needs of off-chip accelerators, has the solution. PCI Express, the industry's most common I/O protocol, moves data between the processor's host memory and the off-chip accelerator's private memory. The CCIX Consortium has created a standard that leverages PCIe to deliver enhanced connectivity and new data sharing models to allow accelerators to become a seamless peer to the host. Let's look at how CCIX optimizes the acceleration process. First, CCIX implements cache coherency, keeping the processor and accelerator cache coherent without the need for software involvement. This is done through the use of home and request agents to facilitate ease of use and reduce latency. A home agent manages blocks of memory, working in conjunction with request agents and their caches to keep track of each cache state change and know where the latest data resides, either in memory or in a different cache. CCIX enables request agents to request data and receive the latest data, regardless of the data's location. This means applications only need to pass data pointers to the accelerator, and the accelerator will take care of updating its local cache. The next way CCIX can help is by enabling memory expansion. Some applications rely on new storage class memories, such as persistent memories, that don't lose data, even when power fails. CCIX allows the CPU home agent to manage a slave agent on a remote device that controls the storage class memory, which then becomes part of the standard NUMA memory map of the CPU. As a result, a storage class memory looks just like regular system memory, but with the properties of the installed SCM. Finally, unlike other protocols, CCIX allows the home agent to reside on the accelerator instead of residing on the CPU. With CCIX, it is possible for the home agent to manage memory directly connected to the accelerator. In this way, request agents and their associated accelerator function can implement near-memory processing by accessing data local to the accelerator, rather than the host CPU's system memory. Having the data local to the accelerator offers a significant benefit for low-latency applications. These are just a few of the ways the CCIX Consortium is delivering an open industry standard that is independent of any processor architecture. By establishing a peer-to-peer processing environment, the CCIX standard is enabling vendors of processors, accelerators, and other peripheral devices to simplify and optimize how heterogeneous systems are architected. To learn more about CCIX and the companies that have CCIX hardware available today, visit ccixconsortium.com.